Thanks, Erica. And a pedestrian was taken to the hospital tonight in serious condition after that person was hit by a car on the east side of town. Police closed eastbound traffic on Central at Eubank for about an hour. They told us the pedestrian was wearing dark clothing and the driver stayed behind, but police believe it could be the pedestrian's fault. The scene was cleared around 9 tonight.